So there's a reason they call them cicada killers. That is a very large wasp, and he's got himself a cicada. Look at that thing. It ain't playing. Looks like he's working to remove its legs. Super brutal. It's a big wasp. I mean, luckily these cicada killer wasps are usually not too interested in people, thankfully. They're quite large. And I usually see them, they burrow in the ground, oftentimes around the base of a tree. But it's a very big wasp.